My mom bought my brother fake Nike Dunks since she couldn't afford real ones, and this happened. 5 minutes later, this man's ended up making my mom return the shoes.